stories responsible for ending the nightmare told reporters that the two men were freak strong, like bulls or something. Authorities arrived and were able to arrest the men, who are now in custody. Residents of the Apache Ridge residential development were horrified today when authorities removed dozens of jars from one of the homes in the neighborhood. These jars contained a variety of body and animal parts, from frog legs to horse hooves to human eyeballs. The owner of the property, 60-year-old Martin Wembley, claims he bought the jars as is and thought everything was just regular animal stuff. Authorities are holding Wembley for a further question. Aaron Gaines wasn't sure what he was expecting.
Are you one of them?
Gotta keep going.
Gotta find it. Help.
Thank you.
Don't worry. God. Don't come over here, please.